Cat!
You!
Oh!
Who?
Ah, excuse me there, Wizard. I'm still acclimating to these mountain allergies. Which brings me to my point. I hear tell Karamelle is holding a fascinating little enigmas called lemon heads. Famed for being sweet on the inside, but horribly bitter outside. Sounds like every writer I've ever met. But seriously, I'd love to learn about them. But now I'm afraid they'll upset my allergies more. Now citrus gets me worse than mountain pollen, you understand? Could you keep an eye out for the lemon heads and let me know what you observe?
Oh, hello. Isn't Karamelle delightful? Of all the places Zeke has dragged me. I mean that the Royal Museum has sent me. This is my favorite. The sights, the sounds, the smells! Oh, everything is just so sweet! Maybe I'm just excited to finally be in a place that isn't a war zone. I have a lengthy list of flowers to catalogue, but I keep getting distracted by all the delightfulness. Would you be willing to help me out? Could you collect all the peanut butter cups you come across? It shouldn't take long. I'm sure you'll be done in a jiff. Thank you, friend.
Oh,
boys. How'd the lemonhead hunt go? You found that many? Oh, howdy! I sure do appreciate the help, friend. I tell you, it's good to know that if I should fall, no matter where I might be in this great big old spiral, I won't be alone. You are a true pal.
Oh, back so soon? Did you find any peanut buttercups? Well, you're darn skippy, you did. Oh, they're beautiful. Oh, and they smell so good. Now, I just need to find a jelly tree and fortified breadfruit. Thank you so, so much, wizard. Now, if only I could get Zeke to bring me flowers.